Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you a story about once I was really Christmas time. We really got lots of stuff for Christmas. We got a llama that's up there. Oh my god. My bed is a house shaped, if you didn't know that. And then I have a rainbow llama and a pink llama. But then I got a bigger present. It's like a toy market. You can ask my dad to open it. We were so excited, but he still didn't open it. He said that he's gonna open it like tomorrow when I get out of the school. But he didn't. And then Sai was recording its down here in the description. I was like, what in the world? And I saw this picture of Sai wearing a blue shirt, like it's near my mouth. It was so funny. And then we were having so much fun. And then Santa, he threw away my old bed and gave me this triangle bed. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. Let's get to 10 likes. If I get 10 likes, I'll jump off my. I'll jump out of my closet. Bye.